At Appalachian Wireless, all smartphones are 50 to 100% off retail pricing for back to school. This includes all smartphones, so don't be tardy. Don't miss the bus. Get to Appalachian Wireless today. 2-year agreement required, excludes outright purchase and advantage plans while supplies last.
Kentucky State Police Post 9 hosted a Safe School Program training course Tuesday for all Belfry area schools. This is the first time the Belfry area has participated in this type of training. After Tuesday, all schools in Pike County will have completed the training.
The importance of it, I think, kind of goes along with what we kind of have to deal with in society right now. It seems kind of like maybe about every 60 to 90 days we have some sort of active shooter situation. A lot of times, you know, it is in schools. I think just last year, 2016, 2017, the FBI documented 50 of them just in 1 year.
The first day of school in Pike County has been set for next Tuesday, August 14th. Faculty and staff are hoping an active shooter scenario never happens, but are glad to be prepared.
We wanted to have a proactive stance on it. We don't want to wait till something happens. We want to go ahead and get things in place, procedures, policies, rules that we want to go by to prevent something like this from happening.
The training is an all-day event. All teachers, faculty, and staff were welcome to engage in the course.
We have a PowerPoint and then also a scenario-based training that gives the teachers kind of three options to kind of handle the situation. But we also stress that the training that they've had up until this point, or whatever school policies that they've got in place, that will take priority over anything.
Kentucky State Police are hoping to get every school in the Post 9 area trained in the Safe School Program course. In Belfry, Shelby Porter, EKB News.